Soon enough, you won't be able to pass go and collect $200 with the thimble when you play Monopoly. That game piece has been part of Monopoly since 1935, but it will go away with the next generation of game pieces. Voters rejected it. Hasbro is also letting fans decide if the 8 tokens to be included in the next version of the game. The company says the dog, the cat, and the hat could be replaced with hashtags, emojis, and even a rubber duck.
What?
The new game will be out in August.
Because who uses thimbles anymore, right?
Yeah, right.